everybody, welcome back to us today, and today, guys, we are playing Tornado Survival Season 2. Now, you guys remember the old Season 1. Man, that was fun and stuff. This time, we're not going to record without a face cam because there's many reasons why I'm not going to record with a face cam, but this is fun. Look what we're doing. It's kind of obvious. Pokemon Mod and Tornado Mod mixed together. How fun is that? So, if you guys do not like this, send me other mods I could probably add to make this much more enjoyable. But if you like Pokemon and Tornado Mod mixed together, that would be very fun. Because I played it alone, it's fun. So, this is the one I played alone. It was kind of fun and stuff. So, let's go ahead and create a new world. I'm really bad at it. There we go. Oh, I want to see how many people likes this name. You Pokey Tornado. Such bad grammar. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get started. Just in case, I'm not going to use them, but just in case, I'm going to put allowed cheats. Just in case. But I'm not going to cheat. This time, I don't care what situation I'm in, I'm not going to cheat. Alright, so let's get started. Man, this is going to be so fun. Pokemon mod with Tornado mod. So we're going to choose Piglup. Because Piglup, Water and Steel is freaking amazing. By the way, if you see the lag spikes, there's two reasons why. Actually, there's three reasons. One, the map is trying to load. Two, the Pokemon are trying to load. And three, the Tornado mod are trying to load. So if you see random lag spikes, I'm sorry about that. It's just the map trying to load. The Pokemon mod trying to load and the Tornado mod load, and once they both fully load, all three of them load, then this mod will work pretty good. Man, it's been so long since I played this. Man, I bet you guys missed this mod. A lot of people have missed this series. Oh God, like spike. It'll quit. It'll quit doing that soon. Just give it time. Hello. But like I said, Pokemon with Tornado mod, you guys gotta tell me that's beautiful. Come here. I got to fight you. Fight. Pond.
Nanopod.
I don't care how long it takes me, I'm gonna beat the living crap out of you.
Nanopod.
Oh, I thought you attacked me. I was about to say, what the heck? Nanopod's not supposed to attack me. I already got my team in my head right now, what I'm going to use. Die. Come on. Oh yeah, I gotta tell you something funny. So, I was playing, level 8. Nice. I was playing this mod alone, and I was battling a Pokemon and a tornado. I didn't even hear it because I turned my game sounds down because it was kind of loud. And I got attacked by a tornado, though, and it left me up near Amapo, and we were still in the battle. And basically, the tornado kind of helped me, but didn't at the exact same time. It kind of killed the Pokemon I was fighting with, and it killed me. So my Pokemon earned the XP, and then basically I died too. But yeah, it was still fun. So my mission right now is to find the Pokemon Center, camp there for just a little while. We're not going to camp there like the whole series. We're just going to camp there for about, we could say, 3 or 4 episodes, maybe. Maybe not. But we're going to camp there a little while. So we can get my Pokemon at least level up. Then we'll move on to, and build our own house. And then build our Pokemon Center. And hopefully we don't get attacked by a tornado. Oh crap, better not be near the sea. That's where cyclones spawn. Gosh dang. Man, I remember the first and second episode where freaking no tornadoes spawned or anything. That was messed up. Like, literally, I went very far away and no tornadoes or nothing was spawned. So I downloaded another version, was this one, and these tornadoes spawned. When they spawned, they were unhappy. Do I need... Well... I have no idea where that came from. That's a red one. Do I need the strings? Do I really need strings? I can't tell if I need strings or not. I hear a storm. Where? We'll keep the string. Don't forget it. We'll take the bread. Where's the storm? Where is it? I do not know where the storm is. It's probably off that way. Oh, there it is. It's that way. It's that one. I knew it would be over there because tornadoes, well, storms usually spawn out the sea and then they come. Maybe. I might be wrong, but whatever. We will move on. Also, I did put it on peaceful mode. Because I figured out that, these mods will not go away. I need to really get away from the sea. What in the hell am I doing at the sea? Freaking cyclones are gonna kill my ass. Alright, climb up here. Climb. Can you climb, sir? Use your freaking arms and hands to freaking climb, dude. Alright. What Pokemon do we have here today? So if you think this series might be so enjoyable, tell me in the comments. You don't need to like. Like, you really don't need to. But if you might enjoy this series, just comment down below saying, yeah, I do enjoy the series, or something like that. And then I'll know that you guys enjoy it, and I can record more of this. Because the last 20 Survival series, oh my god, that was fucking crazy back then. Because everybody really, really wanted to see more. But here we go, we're back, and we're playing Pokemon Mod. And now, our mission is to find a Pokemon Center, which last time took me freaking forever. No, 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 don't you dare. Thank you. But say, don't you freaking dare. Ooh, what's this? A leaf stone. We'll keep that. I think it might be useful for the future. I hear a thunderstorm, but I don't see it. It's probably somewhere really far away, but I can hear it. Alright, let's go back to the forest. I don't really want to be... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, I could catch you and get me, what? Okay, something teleported. Ooh. Whoa, that was lag. Eh. Eh. Where's the storm? There it is. There's the storm. I was right. Eh. So if you guys don't like me playing on peaceful mode, just tell me and I'll get rid of it. I'm just playing peaceful mode for right now. But if you guys don't want me to play peaceful mode, make it so much harder for me. And that's fine. So the storm is back there. I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, yay. I need the black apricorns because they can give me ultra balls. So basically, I know everything what I need to craft for this mod, but it's actually the healing table. The healing table, oh, that's what makes it teleport. Basically, I know everything I need to craft. It's just that, I don't know how to craft a healing table. So at the end of the episode, I'll look up the, way to craft it, and then we'll go hunting. I know it takes diamond and alliantum plates. Oh my god. You, Storm, do not look happy. You look very upset. If you have problems, buddy, the best way you can get rid of problems is by pushing them somewhere else. And I just froze. And my game just crashed. Are you serious? No. Don't crash. Oh my god. Wow. Oh crap. Wait, have you spawned a storm already? I can't. Oh, you did. It's probably a cyclone. Yeah, you're probably a cyclone storm. So that was a unexpected crash, but luckily it's still running. All right. If you're a cyclone, can you stay far away from me? Because last time when I found a Pokemon Center, you literally destroyed it to pieces. My God, I can't find anything. I've literally been exploring and I've not found anything. We already encounter a storm that keeps coming closer and closer. Get away from me. Take that. Can I please, can I have that? Thank you. Let's place it all in here. Don't need them right now. My God, I have no idea what the hell you are. I can't tell if you're a tornado or you're a cyclone. Yeah, I think you're a cyclone, but a huge one. Ooh, ooh, come here. Come here. Oh, come on. Come on, stay still. You little douche. Come here. No! Come here, you douche bag! Oh my God, I am so gonna kill you. Come on. Screw you. Screw you. What? Oh my God, you're a water sprout! Wait, I can't tell if that's a tornado or that's a water sprout. It's a water sprout. Okay, good. Water sprouts are not dangerous. They're just things that can pick you up, but they won't do damage. I've never seen a water sprout before. It's my first time actually seeing a water sprout. They're kind of rare. I see it's trying to land somewhere. Oh yeah, it's getting closer. Can you stay the hell away from me, please? Okay, I bet this is pretty getting boring for you guys because I've not found anything. I can't freaking climb. Climb, buddy. Water sprout has not done anything. And I found no Pokemon there, and we already counter a storm. I'll take that. What do you find Blue Apron? Are you gonna spawn a water sprout? Or are you just slowly coming for me? If you are, can you please go away? Ooh, Geodude. I have to fight. Where'd you go? Geodude or just disappeared. Oh, there you are. Come here. Can you wait a minute, Storm, and let me kill this one? Oh my God, you do so much damage. Yay, we get a cobblestone. Oh, Jesus. Oh, the storm died. Well, there you go, guys. That's your first view of the storm died, I think. Or just lowered. I think it lowered to a lightning storm. Oh, no. It just moved to high winds. Okay. High winds is better. Take that. Let's move the hell away from you. Got that? Ow. Hey, Capricorn. No, I got it. Okay, thank you. Alright, let's move. You're not doing anything yet. You're not doing anything. Ah. What's here? Moonstone. In this episode of season one, it's already freaking horrible. Because my plan was is to easily find a no.
Lambent. Lambent.
I wish I can beat the living shit out of you. Man, only thing you guys are, ghosts and dark Pokemon are such dicks in this game. Literally, ghosts and dark Pokemon are such dicks. They literally randomly attack your ass for no fucking apparent reason. Wow. Force fire already. No, trees! No! Why I'm at it, why this force fire is happening, let me mine the wood and get it over with. Fire, don't destroy all the wood, I need it. Let me mine the wood before you do, completely destroy the forest. I need some wood so I can make a boat and travel overseas. Find a Pokemon Center and then end the freaking episode. Oh, there you are. There's the storm. I almost fell in the freaking lava. That'll be the biggest disaster ever. This one looks a lot bigger than the last one. Guys, dang. These storms just don't. These storms are not just happening. I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay. Get the wood crafting bench. Can you come here, please, so we can make a bone and move on, and see if we can find a bloody Pokemon Center. All right, we'll just travel from here. And if there's a water sprout, I am so screwed. Look, there's another one over there too. Guys, dang! This is why I don't want to make a base in seas anymore, because there's freaking tornadoes everywhere. Well, not tornadoes. Guys, dang it! Water sprouts, Mr. Arctic. Water sprouts. It's cyclone. Gosh dang it. Okay, I'm just gonna shut up. Alright, let's go. Screw you. Screw you. I don't know if I should stop here. And then no. Magikarps. Magikarps. Screw you. See, there's so many freaking awesome ass Pokemon. What is your problem? Really, what is your problem? You just really want to follow me around. Okay, you know what? We're going to park right here. So let me check this island right over here, because usually there's crap over here. Destroy my bone, please. Can you please destroy it? Thank you. Okay. Is there any Pokeballs or anything? Anything? Crawfishes. Can't battle me, because my Pokemon's already dead. Okay, there's nothing. Screw off, buddy. No one doesn't want to see your doucheness. I can't find crap. And this storm over here won't stop falling me. I don't know what his freaking problem is. Is this literally an island? Nothing else. A big giant ass island. And that storm is still following me. Be good, it's not just an island. Thank God. I was about to say, I just literally destroyed my bone for no freaking apparent reason. What is your problem? Those tornadoes. What is your deal? Get away from me. Literally. I swear, if a tornado spawns and it literally chases me, I am going to be self-pissed. Wait. We found it! Finally! God dang, it took you so long to be found. My God. Well, guys, I guess I'll end the episode here. We finally found a Pokemon Center. Jesus. Let me heal my Pokemon and get over with. Do this. Alright, guys, that's basically it. No, come back. Okay, you know what? You'll be in the intro. Anything else? Okay. What? Why are you small? Well, sometimes it does that. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys like it. That was Tornado Survival Season 1, and there you go. Oh my god, you're fast. So that was Season 1 of Pokemon / Tornado Mod. I hope you guys enjoy this. If this was entertaining, thing, if it was, of me searching for this piece of crap over here, then tell me in the comment below. You don't need a like, just tell me in the comment below that you enjoy it. And if you do, thank you. Here, then I'll upload more. So, anyway, guys, I'm Mr. Arctim, and I will be seeing you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Don't start with. Ugh. Thank you. Bubble in your face. Ow. Can I bubble you? Come on. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Are you serious? Two of you?